first featured section of the dance. In this section, there are times we do the moves on the same sides and times we mirror each other. To avoid confusion while learning the choreography, we recommend you choose a dancer to follow and maintain focus on that dancer through the section.
First, we'll be showing you the entire section with counts.
5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now I'm going to walk you through the first half of the featured section. You're going to begin facing the audience with your arms extended out behind you. There's a drum roll in the music. When you hear that, that's your cue to descend to the floor, slowly and controlled. Next, we're going to do a figure eight with the veil. We're going to do it in front, in back, in front, and in back. From this position, you're going to bring your left arm into your right shoulder, and then the right arm to the left shoulder. There's a slight pause, then you'll do a neck roll. Let's put that together with the counts. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. From this position, we're going to get up off of the floor with a snaky arm to the right. When you're doing that, you want to make sure you step onto your right foot first, and then we'll do a left snaky arm, stepping onto the left foot. Right and left. From here, we're going to do a step ball change to the outside. So you're going to step to your outside foot, cross behind you onto the ball of your foot, and back to the front foot. Step to the inside, transfer weight, ball, and to the front. Each of those is a complete weight transfer. When you're doing this step, on the and count, you're also going to add a veil swish. So it's 5, 6, 7, and 8. Let's add the veil to that. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, so go from the descended to the floor position. With your arms wrapped, you just completed a neck roll. We're going to come up on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. From here, the leg that has your weight on it will maintain your weight. You're going to do a pencil turn with the other foot. Make sure you keep a pointed toe. Slide to face the back and hug. Now, the leg with your weight on it, you're going to plie and extend the other foot out. Keep your toe pointed, and the focus point is your toe. And then stand up. You're going to unwrap your veil. Put your weight onto the other foot. We're going to pencil turn to the front and hug. This time, your focus is your dance partner, but you're still going to point your foot, plie on the weighted leg, and stand. Let's walk through that with the counts. You just finished your step ball change. We're going to do the pencil turn. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8.
Going on to the second half, you just ended here in our pencil turn. Your weight is on your outside leg in a slight plie. Your inside leg is pointed. You're looking at your partner. We just did plie. 7, 8. You're going to center your weight so that both feet are even in the center. On 1, on 2, you're going to flip your veil onto your right shoulder. 2. From here, we're going to do 3 windmill turns. Now, when you do these windmill turns, make sure that your arms don't come in front or behind you. They should stay just as if you're in between 2 panes of glass. For these turns, you take 3 steps for each turn. I'm not counting the counts of the music right now, I'm just counting your feet. So you go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Let's do that with counts. tail goes behind us. Eight. Turn one, two, land three. We're going to then flip the veil in front of us. Make sure that your hand with your left hand when you're flipping your veil does not go in front of your face. You're going to frame yourself this way on four. We're going to repeat that same turn to the other side. Five, six, land seven, flip eight. Same thing one more time to the other side. One, two, land three, flip four. Now into the ending, it's a little different. You're going to dip your veil with your left hand. Your weight stays the same. Switch your weight, dip to the right. Now we're going to do a turn on both feet, up on our toes, and your arms are going to go into a high V. Up, then land.
back turn, you're turning